Arunachal Pradesh is believed to be a peaceful state. Since it is a peaceful state, so it is very difficult for the politicians to find the election issue. So now the opposition political parties now capitalizing PRC as a weapon for the next upcoming election. So opposition is picking up PRC issue as an election weapon for their upcoming election campaign. The opposition political parties stage dharna at Rajbhavan in Itanagar as first phase of democratic movement against the state government for recent violent incidents following the PRC protest. The opposition parties had met Governor B.D. Mishra and sought resignation of Chief Minister Pema Khandu or faced the movement by parties outside Rajbhavan. It was seen that huge crowd came on the street in protest against the Chief Minister Pema Khandu for his resignation. The opposition Congress is leading the mass movement against the Pema Khandu on the streets of Itanagar. Here's a report.